Hello everyone, this is Niu Niu. Welcome to the second season of Old Wisdom, New Insights. In this episode, we take you to Zigui County of Hubei Province, the birthplace of Qu Yuan. 今天我们来到屈原的故乡湖北秭归。屈原 was a patriotic poet living in the ancient state of Chu during China's Warring States period of time. He was considered the father of Chinese poetry, a pioneer of romanticism in classic Chinese literature, and a symbol of patriotism. From today on, we're going to learn about Qu Yuan in Old Wisdom, New Insights.Qu Yuan is the first poet in China to have his name associated to his works. Prior to his time, poetic works are not attributed to any specific authors. A good case in point would be the classic of songs, where no author names were recorded. 诗经中没有记录作品明确的作者。Qu Yuan was a pioneer of romanticism in Chinese classic literature. The most prominent expressions in his works would be 香草美人, fragrant herb, and beautiful lady. The fragrant herbs is a metaphor for good virtues, and beautiful lady represents decent and honorable men. 香草美人。Qu Yuan was also the first to compare the relationship between a lord and his officials to the relationship between a man and his wife. His romantic expressions influenced poets for many future generations. Qu Yuan 的浪漫主义对后世影响深远。Qu Yuan was also a major patriot.During his time, scholars were much less attached to any states or lords. Rather, they traversed the entire realm to search for better employment. That is why there is a Chinese idiom, 朝秦暮楚, describing an official serving the state of Qin in the morning and the state of Chu in the evening. But it was not the case for Qu Yuan. Loving and serving his country was the most important thing in his life.屈原是一位爱国诗人。So now, do you still remember the three key words about Qu Yuan? Let us know in the comment area. See you next time.